Alright guys, so today I'm about to show you guys how to sit on objects. Use spooner, pretty much attach yourself to things and stuff like that. So here we go. Alright, I don't know where. Alright, over here. Alright, let's try back this car. So, watch close, what I'm gonna do. And they, alright, I'm gonna go to object spooner. Alright, this is what we're gonna use. So, I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna turn it on. It's gonna bring me this little plus thing. Okay, that. Alright, I'm gonna go, it's my player, I'm gonna turn the screen. I'm gonna press R2 for the trigger, the right trigger. Okay? I'm gonna push X. Now I'll put them in the database, okay? So what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to press R2 on the car. Okay? I'm gonna also press X to put it in the database. Alright. Now this can be done on any person in the car. Okay? So now I'm gonna go back to my person, okay? I'm going to go to head settings, animations, and I'm going to go to and these are just a couple of animations. There's a bunch of sick animations. Sitting in the air. So I'm going to push right trigger on him again. And hit attach my options. Attach to something. And there's our car. Attach it. So there he is. He's in the car. Alright. Anybody can do it, okay? That's a male and female, no matter what means you are. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Wait a minute. So also I'm gonna show you guys another way to put somebody on the object, and that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to put somebody on the object. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to spawn it. I'm going to go to object, search, and spawn objects are easier to deal with. So I'm going to find a candle. Now this candle is pretty small. Okay. Alright. See that candle? So what I usually do, okay, I take this object, and I may place it on this thing because you want somebody to turn the edge or something. You want to be in the edge, right? Not to say this is not there. However, I've also put it in the ground. So I went in the edge, but I went in the ground. Done. Alright? So now I'm going to spawn using a person. Alright? Now options. This is going to, I'm going to tie both there. You can spawn people. Okay? So. We got spawns to go up ahead. I should use multiplayer models. Free mode, gym. Okay. Head options. Go outfit. Okay. I'm going to go up. Alright. So, what I'm going to do is, I gotta put in a database because I wanted to see if she is the database somewhere. She's in there. Okay? I'm gonna click on her. Then attachment. Now first, I'm gonna go to head options. Animations. You're probably gonna do this. Now I'm gonna do it. Attachment. Remember that thing that you play? Got a gun down from the roof. Okay. And there's a candle inside. Got a gun down from the roof. And have somebody who's going to call. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.